VJ from Canada. So here's my new Vivitar 4K action camera. Got it today on a Black Friday sale for $40, and I'll be putting it through its paces shortly. But what I like about it, on the front here, you got a screen, so I guess that'll be good for selfies. But got a good feel to it. I basically needed a new camera for my drone because the other one was giving me some issues. But let's give it a try. Vivitar 4K.